işte.
The question remains, are ghosts still relevant in today's society? Well, I think we all know that ghost stories sort of started out with cavemen sitting around a campfire telling each other these stories to scare each other, right? And then it evolved into superstition, there was religion, the 19th century came around, and then of course the advent of vampires. But vampires reside in the night. So how is it that till today, we still have ghosts, and now ghosts have actually moved over into cyberspace. Cyberspace. That's how it's relevant. Yes! You're still part of the dark cloud. So, the question remains, are ghosts still relevant in today's society? Well, I think we all know that ghost stories sort of...
Sarah? Sarah, where are you? Can you hear me? Sarah, I'm at the campsite, Sarah! I'll check you. Hello? Shit. Hold on. Do you hear that?
Those who are trying to prepare themselves for entry into
on their own decency was not their maker. We only had one choice to keep our society advancing.
No. Thank you.